to extend this series, facing the defending champion Golden State Warriors. We'll try to close it out to see that we're not ready for game four the other night.
Yeah, he said mentally they just...
Making it to the past the first round, taking Miami in five. Thompson. Iguodala, who's been starting for the injured Steph Curry, gets it inside. Dallas McGee, including the three well. Draymond Green to the front court. Dallas McGee. Punch out the other way on the back tap, kept alive by Iguodala. Here's Green for three. Yes! Oh, he's worked for the Spurs because Pop and Aaron and their family have been so popular. It's McGee on the step.
They're playing with a heavy heart, but I tell you what, no tougher team in the league than the Spurs.
Here's the follow. They end up second, as I mentioned, in the West. But it was not pretty toward the end of the year from McGee. Shot clock to three. Mills gets it off and hits. Patty Mills, 8-0 run for San Antonio. Nice pass. And the first to Thompson off the pass. They hit their first. Made it a 7-0 run at the start. Coming up on 5 minutes remaining in this first quarter. Pretty pass from the Gina Thompson. And Jay Lawson. Iguodala leads the break. 3-on-2 for the Warriors. He is able to finish it. After a short pass from Draymond.
That's what Draymond did. Knowing that he's going to pass the ball still. Such a great pass. Iguodala said, wait a minute.
And Mills right back with a three-pointer. Pass that is picked off. Durant. Guarded by Anderson, goes to the right one-hander.
Look at that.
Shot clock down to seven. Ginobili from straight away for three. Ginobili. San Antonio trying to stay alive in this series, down 3-1. Parker with a beautiful fake.
That's what he can do now.
Five of his last six shot attempts. Gasol posting up, gets it out. Here's Day for three. Able to charge set along with West and Green. Thompson with the jump shot. A rainbow. What a great throw.
Thompson everywhere. That could take the MG out of
Thompson.
Houston letting you know they're ready for the playoffs.
West off the fake.
Defender, solid passer, but he can get his when he needs to.
Golden State up by four. Here is Parker, very active. Draymond Green coming across. Met by Rudy Gay. Thompson for three. Yes.
That means their shot selection. They want to get great shot selection in the half-court set.
There's Thompson. Yes. And Ginobili by the Warriors. Durant on the hop. Green. Nice pass. Rudy. Yes. And the foul. Ginobili. Played here by Durant. Gets it inside. A beautiful pass. Iguodala goes all the way.
Especially in the half court set with the patience of the Spurs.
Rudy.
Spurs. McGee's the center. The great shot by him. Knocking it down.
Well, Durant is still listed as. Freddie also listed at 6'9", but he's a couple of inches taller. Mills, this time, on target.
I don't know how you can get on a guy that didn't say anything. Everybody's assuming that they know his position is Durant.
Thompson off the double. Here's Iguodala for three. Is it Ginobili? Comes Durant. Iguodala on the wing. Durant all the way. There is Aldridge. So he's going to 2-for-9. Pass for Thompson. Gets it off. And Murray got the step and scored.
Get to the other side of the bucket.
Both teams back to their starting lineups. Draymond Green got the step for a game on Thursday night. Here's Thompson kicking it out. Green for three. Yes.
Other things is the humility of Coach Pop saying, my bad, you go to work, and I got your back.
Here's Thompson. Under pressure. It's amazing how Draymond Green is positionless. Now out on Mills, but Mills hits on the key. This is Danny Green on the drive. Oh, rejected by Durant. Thompson in possession. Aldridge facing the double. Gets it over to Murray. Aldridge off the ball, but rejected by McGee. Green for 29%, just 16 of 55. Mills, one of the few scorers. Coming up on 4.5 to go in the third. Here's Green with a runner, able to back it home.
On this take.
Otto Ginobili gets it down low. There's Aldridge over Thompson. Yes, is creating even more pain, is what you said.
Yeah, that's what they did.
Nice pass. And Durant floats it down low. Beautiful pass to set it up for Livingston. Ginobili wide open, calling for it. Nice fake on Nick Young with this game on. And a floater by Manu Ginobili. Gasol. Pulls it up for three.
Fast break points for Golden State. Zero for the Spurs.
Here's Ginobili got the step. Nice move. Parker into the lane. Flips it out. Aldridge couldn't get a grip. Now does. And hits.
Refs doing a great job communicating and holding players accountable tonight.
Oh, nice pass from Gasol, beauty. And from the other side, Forbes not able to hit. Here's Thompson with Anderson back, goes right at him. Parker, Anderson. Pretty move. And Aldridge with the hot hand.
Having a defensive player of the year that will get assist and pass you the ball. How about that?
Here's Anderson. Back on the floor for the Warriors. Durant over Anderson. Yes. Time playoff. Scoringless. Nice cross-court pass. Anderson scores. And he's played. Coming up on 5 minutes remaining of the fourth. Durant. A few more people. Just under five remaining in the fourth. Aldridge have been trailing by as many as 16. Ginobili on the big half and Aldridge with the dunk.
Both teams, the Warriors, 5 for 26 from 3-point line, 19%.
Oh, Durant got the step and the dunk. Ginobili picked up by Green. Fighting for Tom for three. On the line. A minute and a half remaining. Aldridge goes glass. He has been unstoppable. Here's in possession. Thompson inbounds. 8 on the shot clock. Here's Durant. Maybe New Orleans follows him. But Tom's is off on the corner. Three kept alive. Here's Gay for three. Kept alive again. Pass overthrown. Gay takes it from 3-point territory. It's off. Back to Durant. 25 for Durant. 24 for Thompson. 30 for Aldridge. The Spurs able to reach this point without Kawhi Leonard. In what has transpired between Kawhi and the Spurs is still a mystery. As there is a being clear.